Today it's the 4th of February 2009. This is the litter of edition of Lux, Born to be Bad and Rembombori Duquesa. Duquesa has no milk and no natural instincts to breed her puppies. But edition of Lux Chanel was still with milk and she has accepted these puppies. So she is going to breed them from today on. She is an exceptional mother, and she is proving this. She has a natural instinct to breed puppies, and these are not her puppies. So the litter is composed by 3 males and 3 females. This is a fawn and white dog, a boy. Okay, very nice. As you can see, Chanel, we just gave her the puppies, and she has accepted them already. Okay, this is a fawn and white male, okay? This is the second fawn and white male, correct tail, very nice, interesting puppy. Okay, this is a male also. Number 3 boy is this one, is the male. Brindle and white boy, correct tail, very interesting dog. Chanel is showing that she's a fantastic mother. These are not her puppies, I repeat. These are not her puppies. And we have 3 females. Dark Brindle Beach, correct tail. This is another female. Brindle Beach. And number 3 female is this one. The fawn Brindle. Also correct tail. All tails are perfect, no incarnated tails. And as you can see, Chanel is taking care of these puppies. They are not her puppies, I repeat. She is going to nurse them, but these puppies are from edition of Look Born to be Bad, and the mother is Rembombori Duquesa. But she has no natural instinct, so Chanel will take care of them. For any questions, just get back to me. I'm Alfred Lobry from Edition of Lux Bulldogs.